What is the oldest known computer? The Antikythera mechanism, dating back to between 150 and 100 BCE, is the oldest known analog computer. It was used to predict astronomical positions and eclipses for calendrical and astrological purposes, showcasing early technological innovation. The complexity of its gears and mechanical design continues to fascinate researchers. If you liked this video, check out Knowva for more.